we're going to Calderon. Calderon is one of the places that we'll be visiting. This is very famous because of the handicrafts that the people make. So you will have the chance if you want to take pictures, or if you want to buy something there, also be good. But talking about these handicrafts, about the Masapa, this is very traditional. It's very special. This comes from a long time ago. We're talking about somebody that wants to eat, and then they picking up all the food. So today this place, Calderon, also has the name of a very important hero. His name was Abdon Calderon. Mm-hmm. He was one of the people who fight for our freedom. Mm-hmm. That's why the name of this place too.
Thank you.
side here to your right side, you have the place for fishes, fruits, vegetables, spices, food, and much more. And then you have the other side, you have the space for the sausages, right here.
Oh, yeah.
Many of these Chinese stores too. China, maybe. Well, actually, Ecuador do not have a Chinatown. You go to Argentina, yeah. You find a Chinatown.
Yeah.
You go to Lima, you find a Chinatown. But in Quito, we don't have Chinatown.
Okay.
We have Chinese, but not as much to have a Chinatown.
Chinatown.
Okay, let's do something. We are going to stop here.